I have not seen a successful life stealer in this region, unfortunately. I like the Eastern European life stealers the most. I don't think North America is. It's a bit too tempo for this region, in my opinion.